After a few battles bangandbeats.com beat battles, I started doing the IPA beat battles. Of course, it's the sex I've been doing the IPA beat battles. And after those beat battles, I heard about iStandard. And iStandard is the industry standard beat battles, where you're actually judged by A&Rs and like different record labels. That was around, so at this point, this was around 2007. So started in 03, making music seriously, and here we are in 2007. And I made it all the way to the championships for iStandard or whatever. And everybody who knows iStandard, they go, it's coast to coast, it's producers from everywhere. So to be, you know, to make it to the championships, iStandard is a pretty big deal or whatever. And I was kind of proud, but at the same time, I got kind of humbled because, you know, I didn't win a championship, but that kind of made me stronger to just take my music more seriously. But thanks to iStandard, I ended up, you know, landing my first placement with KRS-One and Buckshot, and that was surreal onto itself, because, you know, it was a really good feeling, you know, to have my stuff on wax with an artist that, you know, I grew up listening to, or two artists I grew up listening to. From there, I just did, you know, showcases, because, you know, I DJ also, you know what I'm saying? I'm a DJ slash producer. Just hustling the grind, man. That's it. That's the time I'm here, you know, at BeatGrade, you know what I'm saying? It's part of the grind. That's it. Shout outs to BeatGrade for having me, man. I appreciate it.
That you're making them on?
But you know, to me, my opinion on what people use is really like my main opinion about that is it's not really what you use, it's pretty much who's using it. But I could say, like, right now, everybody's like using the SP, but there's different ingredients to the formula or whatever. Like, I might use an SP, but I'm primarily an MPC producer, and I also use Ableton, and I use Ableton Push, and I use just a whole bunch of other things, Corey, a whole bunch of other stuff. So it's really the individual behind the boards. It's really the mitigating factor of the music that comes out, not necessarily what you have. Primarily for performing, though, I use the SP.
For performances, mainly is SP, but in the studio, when you're making a video,
MPC, Ableton Push too. Yeah. All right. Well, as far as I don't want to put myself in a box, because as of late, I've been a hip hop producer, but as of late, I'm trying to branch out into different genres. Like right now, I'm delving into dance and EDM music or whatever, producing whatever. So I don't want to really put myself in a box, but I am a b-boy, graffiti, DJing, that's me. Graffiti, DJing, b-boy, and all that stuff, that's me. But I don't want to put myself in a box. I just want to do different things. And as far as my sound, I don't want to be like that producer that's like tight beats. I don't want to be, the only tight beats I'm concerned with doing is Ment Plus tight beats. That's it. I ain't trying to do this type beat or that type beat. That's not me. I'm not really concerned with stuff being mainstream or underground or whatever. It's because what I've learned over the years is it's about accessing who you know and how you present yourself and how you put yourself out there. So if you present yourself, put you out there, use the internet as a tool to promote yourself or what have you. You know what I'm saying? You could be heard as just this is any bedroom producer with a million followers or whatever. It's just who you know and how you present yourself. That's it.
Word. Yeah. If you want to do any shout outs or just like the plugs and social media for people to follow you on.
Shout out Bushwick Radio. That's my radio show, my weekly radio show. If you go to www.neversaynever.com and look for Ment Plus, that's me, Open Handed Radio. It's nothing but independent hip hop, or if it's dope, I play it. All genres, that's why it's called Open Handed. You know what I'm saying? Smacking y'all with good music. You know what I'm saying? As well as showcasing people who rhyme, I showcase producers too. So if y'all can send me dope instrumentals, I would appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? Because I showcase that on my show also. I don't only showcase dope music, I showcase dope instrumentals, whether it be hip hop or what have you. Like I said before, if it's dope, I play it. That's why venues like BeatGrade and people, helps me network with other producers so I can play y'all shit. Oh yeah, before I go, make sure y'all support y'all local record store. Stop going on YouTube. I mean, I know it's some of y'all younger cats is y'all on a budget. But y'all ain't got to smoke weed all the time. Y'all can go buy some records. Come on, fellas. Buy some records. Support your local record store. That's all I can say. All right.